Hello, this is a quick video to show how to use track mat in After Effects. You can use track mat as a mask or a cutout for a layer. I have downloaded a video from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into After Effects project and then drag into layers as a composition. If the track mat is missing, we can right click here to show the columns. And then go to most and check it. You can find the check mats here. Now I add the test layer. I press the horizontal type 2, click it, and type water. I press Ctrl A to select all, and we can choose the type. And I will choose Arial and change it to bold. And we can adjust it to the size. Now I select the test layer and press Ctrl Alt Home to move the anchor point to the center of the layer, and then Ctrl Home to move the test layer to the center of the composition. Now I press S to scale it up a bit, and then to use the track mat, we can make the test layer invisible first, and then go to track mat and choose the water layer. So we can have the cutout, or say the mask of the test layer. So we can preview it. So we can click here to invert the track mat. This is how we can use track mat in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.